In practical 3, we will see how to insert an image into a writer. For that, you can see here, we have to put our logo here. For that, we have to insert a picture. For that, we press insert and image. The logo is here only. Let me see where I kept it. In 10th standard, practical video. I have a specific folder there to keep that file. So I just opened that file. Now we have to resize it. Resizing. You have resizing handles to resize a picture. So this is very important. To accommodate a picture, we have to resize. To place there, let me remove all picture and I am placing this picture there. Yeah, just we have done it now. This way we can insert an image into Writer.